Hello, I am Blaise Costabile. We live in a time which is called COVID-19 and also known as the new normal. I believe that in these COVID times there have been a lot of positive things that are also happening apart from the problems. I would like to place in front of you three aspects that would give us some hope that things can be once again what they used to be, maybe even better. Consider a bus that is going along a road full of people, which suddenly stops. What happened? The driver does try to crank the bus a bit, but soon enough the passengers get down, the old and the young stay in, and the better able to go out and push the bus, and it's then the driver starts it and it moves along. Now the bus is the Indian economy, which has got stuck because of COVID. The driver is the government, the old people and the young people, we know who they are. But the able-bodied in this case are those who are financially well off, who have money, who can spend. And I suggest that instead of holding your cash, please start spending your money. You see somebody on the road selling cucumbers, go and buy them. This way the economy will crank up, GST will flow to the government, he will be able to give back. Right now they are not able to because there are shortages. So please spend your money and the economy will kickstart. We don't depend only on the government. This I would call crowdfunding the economy. The second, crowdfunding or crowd entrepreneurship. A lot of people have lost their jobs. In Goa, a lot have come back from outside. I would suggest that anyone who can, you have a kitchen at home, start baking. You have a garden, raise the chickens. In this way, people, the first one is spending, the other one is doing business. Maybe after the economy goes up, you may have to stop your business and go back to working, but others might have a great business to continue. Please do that. And the last one is on education. I believe that, you know, we are trying to do too many things with education now. There's no infrastructure. Let us consider this year as a gap year. Do whatever you're doing. Listen to online classes, maybe go do farming, do something. But consider that we will start next year in June fresh from wherever we left off last June. And that way, once we are ready, the infrastructure will be better in place, the teachers will be better prepared. The students will be right now so confused. Some of them are saying, okay, they have to learn only 30%. So I leave that, these thoughts with you, and have a great year despite COVID. Thank you. You're very good.